In the East African Community Trading Bloc, poor infrastructure continues to be a huge trade barrier and a major constraint to regional integration and development. This especially affects shippers who rely on road transport to get goods distributed across the region. Poor infrastructure increases to dwell time on the road, which means higher costs, making goods to compete unfairly with imports from around the world.
Well, let's not assume that those markets are as open as they say they are. Those Europeans want to have access to our markets, but they pretend, they use standards as a non-tariff barrier to block out. They make ludicrous things that all bananas should have the same width and height. What is this? Except if it's a manufactured banana. You know? So they come up with these kinds of regulations to keep out products from Africa and other countries. Yet they have access to our markets through their economic partnership agreements. Because now Kenya has signed an EPA with the EU. It means that European goods will find their way into the ESC market through Kenya and then rotate throughout the community.
This plus other barriers like standards are what experts say must be eliminated. While Gembe notes that Uganda can leverage on the East African Community market, which would make effects of her expulsion from AGOA less destructive to the export volumes.
Competition. So that's something we must also look at. But also we need to also improve our capacity to meet certain standards. But also ask a question. Uganda is exporting to the region. Yes, we have the European market. But why do you struggle to sell to Estonia when you can sell to DRC? The same product, same price almost. See? So let us first.
Despite the opportunities that come with AGOA, it has been exhausting because of distance and high operational costs. According to a report by the United Nations Conference on Trade and Development Review of Maritime Transport, restrictions affecting inland transportation have created some challenges to cross-border business.